his word. He said he was going to win the Royal Rumble, and you did, Hulk Hogan.
Well, you know me, Gene, when I told you it was time for me and all my Hulkamaniacs to unite, brother, that's exactly what we did. And everybody knows what I stand for, the training, the prayers, and the vitamins. But the thing that got me through the Royal Rumble, little dude, is what I was standing behind, man. And I was standing behind all the men and women in the Persian Gulf that are putting their lives on the line in fighting for our freedom, brother. The Army, the Navy, the Marines, the Air Force, they're the real champions, brother. And as far as I'm concerned, they're the winners of the Royal Rumble and everything else that's going down because they brought me through it. They brought all my Hulkamaniacs to the top. Each and every time I was getting kicked and cheap-shotted, I just thought about the brothers fighting for our freedom in the Persian Gulf. That's what brought me through the Royal Rumble, Mean Gene.
You know, Hulk Hogan, earlier on, I spoke with the new World Wrestling Federation champion, Sergeant Slaughter. He contends he's not only the new champion, but he's our new leader.
Yeah, I bet you did talk to him, little man. And I'd like to have a talk with him myself about this close and straighten him out. And as far as him being the leader of me and all my little teeny Hulkamaniacs, there's no way we would ever follow him as our leader. He's leading a reign of terror across the WWF. And as far as we're concerned, Sergeant Slaughter, your reign as the WWF champion is just going to be like Saddam Hussein's reign over Kuwait. It's going to be only temporary, brother. So what you going to do when the largest arms in the world, Hulkamania, and the red, white, and the blue run wild over you?